A self-driving car, also known as a robot car, autonomous car, or driverless car, is a vehicle that is capable of sensing its environment and moving with little or no human input. Autonomous cars combine a variety of sensors to perceive their surroundings, such as radar, computer vision, lidar, sonar, GPS, odometry, and inertial measurement units. Advanced control systems interpret sensory information to identify appropriate navigation paths, as well as obstacles and relevant signage. Potential benefits include reduced costs, increased safety, increased mobility, increased customer satisfaction, and reduced crime. Safety benefits include reduction in traffic collisions, resulting in injuries and related costs, including for insurance. Automated cars are predicted to increase traffic flow, provide enhanced mobility for children, the elderly, disabled, and the poor, relieve travelers from driving and navigation chores, increase fuel efficiency of vehicles, significantly reduce needs for parking space, reduce crime, and facilitate business models for transportation as a service, especially via the sharing economy. Problems include safety, technology, liability, legal framework and government regulations, risk of loss of privacy, and security concerns, such as hackers or terrorism, concern about the resulting loss of driving-related jobs in the road transport industry, and risk of increased suburbanization as travel becomes more convenient. Subscribe our channel for more such informative short video.